Hi there. I'm Roman, otherwise known as the XE Show, but any of them matters. And I just wanted to tell you, you're welcome. You're welcome because I just wanted to give a moment for our fallen brethren, Josiah, for all the videos he was in the channel. Like the interview, the other two school videos he was in, the PC reveal, the casino video, my 18th birthday video, and many others. I'm happy to have brought you guys some happiness, some good times. And I can now rest assured knowing that this specific channel has brought someone comfort in a time of need. And I am eternally grateful for that. Hoot, I never knew that when I started doing this thing when I was 12 that I would, you know, bring someone closure. You know, I was, you know, just a dumb 12-year-old making Minecraft videos, and then it just became more than that, you know? Because this channel is all about what I want to do, what some people want to see me do, depending on what it is. I'm open to it. And if it was like a trip, or like another interview, or maybe a video with friends, Josiah was there. Josiah did a lot of stuff with me. We did a lot of stuff together. I kind of said a little bit about this in last video, which has, oh, I don't know, 500 views, which hasn't happened in a long time. I have never gotten a video with that many views that fast. But hey, you're welcome. I'm glad to have known Josiah. He was a one-of-a-kind guy. He was cool. He was funny. He was just super freaking smart in some things. And he was just an all-around good, swell guy. So I just wanted to make this video to thank y'all for watching Josiah's videos, getting Josiah's, I guess, announcement video for last video. And because of last video, I've gained like a crap ton of new subs, which I didn't ask for, but thank you, really means a lot, because I was at 170 for God knows how long. Now I'm at like what, 186? What, like, where'd that come from? So, we'll be getting back to normal scheduled programming soon. But yeah. Thank you all for watching. I actually made a playlist of basically every video Josiah has ever been in, whether it be him or like an image of him or literally just his voice. Check out the Josiah Fletcher playlist in the description below. Most of them. It might not be all of them, but it's most of them. I just want to say thank you. Once again, I can't even say that enough. Thank you, thank you, thank you. The last few days have been rough, but they've also been kind of fun because I've been spending them with friends and, heck, people Josiah hung out with. We all just, like, yesterday we hung out at Josiah's house, just reminiscing on how we met him and a bunch of good memories we had with him. And yeah, last few days have been rough, but they've also been like a good way to mourn, because we've all just been gathered around one another. Josiah's funeral is in the few days, so there's that. Because, you know, it's a funeral, I'm probably not gonna make it. Yeah, you know. This will probably be my last video on Josiah. Maybe not, I don't know. But he was a close friend, best friend, so. But yeah, once again, for like the sixth time, thank you for all the support. Thank you for all, I don't want to sound like a jackass, but I wanted to say thanks for all the views and subs, but I appreciate providing you content that had Josiah Fletcher in it, because, well, I always wanted him to be in videos, and I'm glad. Like his school interview video. And the chip, and the hot spicy video, don't forget that one. But yeah. Josiah videos in description if you want to check more of Josiah Fletcher out. And I'll be seeing you. Take care.